Iconoclast. Among many, I found one conch shell, scored with small brown crosses. Beside the water plunging steep, the castle drowning deep, and I knew what there was to know of iconoclastic elegance. After Rapunzel fell from her tower and poets went wild, the shell remains. Beside the water plunging steep, the castle drowning deep, and the silence of still blood kept by the sea. In the moments after moments of death, love, rebirth, time owns all beloved mysteries, and naked is the best disguise.